near his house. If you can hear loads of really cool sounds in the background, it's because I'm gaming. On said device made by a particular S company.
Samsung news player.
Samsung, yeah, the Samsung news player, that's what I'm playing. Don't be daft, Edward. Don't you dare say that again. Let me just equip my King's Ring. If anyone like now knows what game I'm playing, they're just a bit weird, knowing it just from the King's Ring. Just gonna say that now, it's a bit sad. Okay? It's not cool. Yes. It's not cool. It's not badass.
Badass.
It's just a bit sad.
Just a bit sad.
Yes. Is this still shitting cock?
What?
Is this still part of the recording?
Yeah. So, James.
Yeah.
What did you see last night on the opening night?
I saw possibly one of the best films of this year. It's called War Stars.
War Stars.
It's called War Stars.
Awaken
yeah.
Force.
Yeah. the Sleepy Force. That's what it is.
The Sleepy Force. Yeah. Just yeah. Go to bed.
Okay, but yeah, Star Wars: Force Awakens on the opening night at midnight. It was fucking awesome.
Yeah. Explain what happened. Without okay. giving spoilers away.
Literally,
everyone dies.
All the staff are dressed up as Star Wars characters, and they actually did up the whole cinema to be like the Death Star.
It's really... the Death Star.
Yeah.
So what animals? What characters were there?
There was that guy dressed up as I've forgotten what the character's name is because he something Joro Ben, weird guy in black. Like the guy dressed up, who looks like a weird The Inquisitor sort of star character. Ben Rowe Jenobi or something. Something similar to that.
Oh.
Bunch of other characters. Admiral Akbar makes a badass appearance. Just going to say that now. Okay, this is fucking hell. Sorry, I've just gone into a really cool fight section. This is also... Holy crap. And yeah, it was really cool. Before the film actually started, a guy got up on the stage and was like, yeah, welcome to Star Wars. Welcome to Star Wars, bitches. Yeah.
Wow.
And I thought, and like, the film was amazing. They had so... Oh my god, my character's just dying! Stop dying, you prick! What was I trying to say? Bollocks. I forgot what I'm saying now. No, I do know what I'm saying. Something to do with the Yogg pod. No, Star Wars. Bunch of loads of references to like the previous films. Admiral Akbar.
Yeah, well, it's set 30 years after.
I know, but they like mentioned so much. Oh my god. I'm dead. it's 30 years in the future. Bunch
yeah.
of cool stuff happens. They talk about a garbage chute and a trash compactor at one point, which is quite cool.
That's Star Wars 4, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Episode 4, mate.
Star Wars 4, come on, James.
Episode 4. Episode of Kawataru. How do you not know this shit? Finn the black guy is awesome.
Skype is cutting.
Is it cutting out? Am I cutting out, Edward? Am I really cutting out?
Yes.
Am I actually cutting
yes.
out? Am I cutting out or are you being a dick?
Yes, you are.
Am I cutting out or are you being a dick?
Am I being a what?
Am I cutting out or are you being a dick?
Am I being a dick?
Yeah. You actually just being an enormous phallic symbol. Yeah, that's right, mate. Is that what you're actually being right now? Eh? Yeah? Yeah. Don't you feel silly?
Yes.
Don't you feel silly? Yeah. Yeah. Pipe down, mate. Pipe down. Anyway. So...
Yeah, it's just a brilliant film. I'm just going to say it. I don't want to spoil anything. Apart from Ed's prediction, I'm going to say that out. What's wrong? Don't tell what your prediction was. Well, it's one of the predictions. It's actually part of the Star Wars lore, isn't it?
It's part of the books.
Yeah, they said they were going to follow them, but then they didn't in the end, which is weird, I thought. Mm-hmm.
Let me just end the call and restart, see if that helps.
Oh, come on, really?
Oh, it's back.
Really, Ed? Yeah, thought so. Stop chatting shit, mate.
I'm going to play GTA.
Are you? Will you be able to record it? Sweet. Ouch. I'm so close to defeating this boss. It's unbelievable.
Performing first time setups. No, it's not first time, considering... I've played many.
Don't you dare kill me, you pricking muffin! Ah! Manly scream. Ed, you did not hear that scream. You hear me?
I did. I did hear that scream.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
It better not have been recorded, mate. Don't I feel silly?
You should feel very silly, James.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad Ed didn't start the recording until now.
Hello, everyone. Yeah. We could start from now, to be fair.
No, oh, come on, really?
Because I have just opened up GTA.
No, yeah, but we've already been talking about some stuff, so it'll be fine, don't worry. We might as well just keep it like that. You get what I mean, bruv?
Yeah.
Chow dig in the dig house.
Right, let's go story mode.
Doth thou dig, Ed? Ed?
Yes, James.
Doth yes, James. Thou dig?
Yes, James.
But Ed?
Yes, James.
Doth thou dig?
Yes, James.
What are you James chatting? Yes. Ed, James, can you stop James. Chatting absolute James. Baloney, please?
Baloney.
Yeah, you're chatting baloney. A big pile of baloney. Well, I've managed to get the Giant's kingship. It grants access to the throne room beneath the castle. Well, mate, I am actually nearly to completing this game. See you later, shitlords. Yeah, that's the end of the podcast. Oh my god. Do you know how this makes me feel, Ed? Like a big, wet pile of nappies.
I'll have your peace.
Wait, what? That's just really weird. Why would you think that? Ed, why would you want to be a big, wet pile of nappies?
Yes, because why not?
That's just freaking weird, mate. I think I'm supposed to go to the unbeknownst.
So I think...
Am I supposed to go to the unbeknownst?
I've just completed the last... heist.
Have you actually? Yeah, yeah. Mate! You've just completed the last... Nice, mate. Yeah. So about like you can now go into free roam and stuff.
Well, I could go into free roam anyway.
Hey, Ed.
Yeah.
Oh, shitting balls! I've gone to the wrong place. Ignore me.
Okay.
I have no clue where I'm supposed to go now to complete the game.
Oh, so you're close to completing the game?
Yeah, I've got one boss to go, and then I'm done. And I...
Ooh.
I know. Think else, but... how do you get the course rifle in GTA 5?
Get the what rifle?
The gorse rifle.
The gorse rifle?
You know, that, like, one-shot rifle which blows everything up?
Nope.
What? What do you mean?
I don't.
But, wait, what? What do you mean you don't know? Wait, what? What? You don't know?
No.
What?
James, I don't know.
I know where I'm supposed to go, Ed. I know where I'm supposed to go. Where's the Dragonite Castle?
That's good.
Yeah. There's only one boss that I actually have to fight.
Yeah, you just told me.
I meant one enemy that I actually have to fight to get to the boss. So the thing that this game has is that if you kill an enemy but then you die, the enemy respawns.
Well, that's nice.
But it is very nice actually. Ooh. It's just the one killer actually.
It's only the one goose actually.
It's only the one Ed. It's only the one moose.
It's only the one moose actually.
It's only the one moose and ghost and
what we're gonna do, James?
Parmesan cheese and you vandal, you spanner. Throw in a Marge reference in there somewhere. You've got big blue hair, you prick.
You spooky goose.
The big moose square thing. That's what it is.
A what?
It don't matter, bruv. Actually,
someone's ringing the doorbell.
What, in GTA? In Gitter
hey,
app?
Slick, yeah. It's me! What the fuck do you
this
want?
Is
you got
the
my
your
money pump?
Pod.
Hey, you got some coconut water or something
this
like
is
that?
This is copyrighted.
Damn, it's kind of warm.
Shit.
Man, you got a death wish or something.
Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh no, bro. Not me.
You know what, I'm really... It's completing this game now, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good. This is the first time he's completed.
In the general Dark Souls series, I've completed all the other ones. But do you know how many hours I've put into this? 35 so far.
And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is.
That's actually not very many for, well, compared to Dark Souls 1, I've put 80.
And I obviously can't kill them both.
Haynes,
Dave Norton.
Do you want a treat?
Their careers, they are over.
Are you sure?
Listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B.
Are you very sure?
Who even the president lets
okay.
his wife, or C.
Ed.
Try and be really
time for the last boss battle.
Save those two idiot mentors of yours.
Cool.
And
is this gonna be freaking
damn state.
Okay, so right now it's a giant woman.
A, B,
which has
C.
a skirt made of skin. Oh, really? They've just copied Grave Lord Nito. But with a scythe.
Man,
this is just cheap.
Genius answer, pal. Total
but
genius.
I think we
time
actually have to. I think this is supposed
you
to be a queen, though.
I gotta try.
Oh, she's badass,
up,
though.
And I am in deep training.
It's like imagine a giant skeleton, but like with a scythe. I'll try and draw this before you post this video, I think.
Oh, who do I kill? Do I kill Trevor? Do I kill Michael? Do I
kill yourself? Do Death Wish. You earn a lot of money through Death Wish.
Yeah, but I'm Franklin at the moment.
Yeah, do Death Wish, trust me.
Really?
Yeah, trust me.
I'm gonna have to Google this.
Trust me, Death Wish is the best option. So all it is a Death Wish, mate. Oh great, she cursed me, the bitch. How do you stop her cursing me? She's constantly cursing me, fam. Okay, now this is bullcrap. This is bullcrap. Holy crap, how do you... This is just cheeksy doodling, this is.
Right, I see. So it's not kill yourself.
No, it's just a death wish.
You're gonna kill everyone else.
Exactly, yeah. Oh. This is mightily difficult, Edward. It's not anymore. You pimpin' asshole. Oh, Ben Hart of Jugo. Most stupid name of
the
world.
Well, no, I see. If you kill Trevor...
No, you potato. I died. Sorry?
If you kill Trevor, you actually get more money.
Mate, if you go for Death Wish, you don't kill anyone. Spoiler.
Exactly. Which is what I'm going to do.
Yeah, you don't want... killing the other two is so much sadder and more depressing.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, especially Michael's death. That is messed up. Okay.
Ring.
Franklin.
Ring.
Master, dog. Man, we need to talk. I
got
a problem
no,
I need your help
what,
with.
I want
man,
resistance.
Actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
I want to go to Lester's house. Dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun I don't know what that was. I think that was supposed to be the Terminator theme tune, but
it sounds very similar. Oh my god!
Qu'est-ce que c'est ça?
Pretty cool.
What's happening?
Do that again.
What?
You love this. When you watch this back.
What is it? Blah 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 blah.
No, that's not what I was meant to happen.
I thought not.
Drove into the back of a car.
And did you fly?
In super slow motion, and the car in front just went flying.
Yeah, but when you go into super slow motion, your car is a lot faster and can turn obscenely well. Have you got any of the command prompts downloaded?
No.
Oh, the mods are so good. Not for GTA 5.
Yeah, I'll get some. After I completed the main missions, I'll do get some cheats.
Just so super psyched to actually completing this fucking game for once.
Well, I'm rooting for you, James.
Well, I'm messing up all her curse creators. Ooh! Boss-ass bitch just tried to pin my home.
I'm now dead. The what?
How'd you die?
Franklin's got, like, unlimited health.
What? How'd you die?
I haven't died yet.
Okay, for any people who are using this channel for tips for Dark Souls, black fire bombs do nothing against the Chandra.
Thank you for your tip. That is tips.
This is Tipping Point.
James.
By James.
We should make a new series where it's
Tipping
called
Point.
Tipping Point with James.
I think we should.
Which is where you just say a tip.
Mate, I'm absolutely bossing the Chandra.
This is the final boss.
Okay, Muffins, don't you dare summon more curse bobs. Take that, curse bobberino!
Who wants his house this way?
Lovely.
Thousand. Lovely job, Blue.
Duck, ah, I done got took cursed.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think?
Oh, roll away!
Man, imagine the fucking scenario. Excuse that the language from the my work. Game.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know what
are they
say
saying?
Really exciting.
Fuck
when you have to
and
act all
shit.
Say, no, no,
they're saying
just
too much.
The same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Oh, some don't you dare die! Mike.
Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor.
I
feel like I
just
kill
freaking
both,
died.
Though.
Man,
I'm
fucked,
man. You died. Oh, James, I think we should have a minute's silence.
No,
who are the motherfuckers?
We're not having a minute's silence.
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker.
The amount you die in this game, you'll be silent for the
Devin
whole fucking
Weston,
game.
Man, you know the,
Oh, no, you're putting a minute's silence, aren't you?
Holy hibernates in. Exactly.
All right. It sounds right to have the...
You have to do a montage now of our previous videos.
Until Trevor.
But they all have to be the montages of us dying.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
What the fuck is my character doing? Hey, Mr. Dirksen. I am bowing to you, Mr. Dirksen. Yes, let us go. I want to defeat the last boss, please. Glug that bitch. Glug it, glug it.
You know everything, dog.
I know, okay.
And it...
I'm sorry,
okay.
this is
I'm
it.
I'm playing with
well,
an online character,
best,
and it turned into a mirror.
I don't know how
mirror.
You deal with both of them.
I shit you not, it's turned
I
into
know,
a mirror. Like a walking mirror.
Fucked. Every single
Ed?
One of us is... Fucked.
Yeah, no, Ed? I'm just deciding to ignore you, James, to be honest.
Unless...
No, like, my character, the
okay.
person I'm playing with has turned
Steve
into
Haynes
a fucking mirror.
Is under a lot of heat because of the
and they're just
mirror?
Floating around. It's weird. They've just turned
Devin
into a mirror Weston's and they're
a,
just floating
known to be a major
around.
Asshole, and B, no. Known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs
but,
Maryland.
Okay, I'm
going to
do some slight cheeky-doodling.
Owns
I'm going to have up to 5 people
Maryland.
Attacking the last boss now.
Right, 11%.
Is that bad?
Pseudo-liberal.
Is that really cheating?
So... They would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just
now they turned into a painting.
I tell them both that you boys were at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it
Mate,
down.
This is
and
jokes.
Maybe both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we'll turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better idea.
Right. What are you doing?
I'm
going to
get
way, right now?
In touch with Michael and Trevor.
Just,
you go to
just
the foundry,
talking
you
to Lester.
Set up.
More like talking to bitch ass.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
That's all good, nigga. Who better have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to
your
crib to get your ass.
Your language is terrible.
I'm here.
Where's the box gone?
Light up your arrows.
Okay, here we go. Second last attempt before I give up on this game entirely. Oh, bollocks, the person got cursed. And they're getting the shit kicked out as well.
You've gone quiet, James.
Me? No, I haven't. I'm still talking.
You're still talking?
I'm still talking. I'm still talking.
This is meant to be a podcast, and we haven't actually talked about anything.
No, that's what... Podcasts aren't supposed to be about anything, to be honest.
True.
I have literally... I'm so glad I summoned this Mr. Dick Dirksen online, who turns into cardboard boxes.
We head to the foundry place.
It is, it's a great online name, isn't it? Eh, my name's Mr. Dirksen.
Dirksen.
Mr. Dirksen, if you watch our videos, you are a godsend. Look
at
shit, my nigga just died.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we're trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change?
Oh,
yeah,
oh,
here.
Bitch!
Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston?
I don't know how.
What did you say we was creeping on?
Ed.
We ain't creeping on
yeah.
him, nigga.
At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at
us. You've done it.
We're about to be coming back on his ass. But you is coming back, man.
Woo! And they've turned into a box again. And run off the edge. Light or oh my god, this is awesome, Ed.
Yeah.
Oh, I can choose to take the throne or leave it. What should I do?
Take the throne or leave it.
Should I become the new ruler or leave as a hero?
Oh, take the throne, James.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of doing. Proceed to the throne! Okay, oh, this is all very somber now.
Oh, I didn't really get very many weapons.
Oh, mate, this is so melancholy. I know melancholy, but melancholy sounds better. Oh, this is cool. A bunch of statues are now walking to turn into a bridge for me. Mate, the malonkiness of this is horrendous.
I should probably have the sound up, because I've turned the sound down.
Oh, so
we can hear your celebration.
You who lick the fire, you who bear the curse. Once the fire is licked, souls will flourish anew. And all of this will play out again. Really? Fucking really? I've become the new person. I basically have become the new ruler, only for basically to cause a blip in reality and cause a whole rewind and for it to start all over again. Is this game fucking serious?
Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him.
My guy is doing the campest walk possible. They're like swaying their arms left to right, it's so funny. Well done, you can sit at the throne. Perfectly shaped to your ass. Now, doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. I'm the great sovereign, apparently, and I've just sat on a throne. Oh, lovely crotch shot right there. Okay. Apparently, I now can see into. Oh, no, Ed. I've now been locked into a tiny room where I can sit on a stone chair.
You go over there.
You want me? This is fucking serious. Right,
okay. I'm gonna go over there.
What? I'm now just locked in a tiny room, sat on a chair.
Wow.
That's the end of the fucking game! Are you fucking serious? Is this for reals? Thanks, Yui Tanimura, you prick. Oh, great, yeah.
Die. So I'm doing the last mission of GTA.
Fair enough, you are doing the last mission of that. But I've just completed it, and I've just forgotten that. I don't know how much I've been shouting just then, but I mean, Jesus Christ, that's... I think pissed off is an understatement. Ed?
Yep, sorry.
You concentrated.
Concentration.
Yeah. Well, now you get accompanied with thy lovely music.
Nice.
I'm not going to talk, I'm just going to let this play. Well, I just talked there. I just spoke at it again. I'm not very good at this. I'll just shut up. Actually, you know what, now? I'm going to keep talking.
Keep talking, James.
I will. I'm going to keep everyone entertained whilst they're watching you play Gutter App. Even though when the first part of it is just us talking. We've got to keep that in, sorry.
Which bit?
The whole... the bit where you haven't reported any gameplay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Wah, wah.
Golden I need to go to
this. This game is so depressing.
Which game?
This. Dark, I mean, Soul. Like the whole.
Does it give you a Dark Soul?
Shut up.
I'm running like a spaz.
Brilliant game though, like I love playing it, it's just the editing us a bit shocked. I shouldn't have taken the throne, Ed. Bloody Simon Wu, the CQC tester. It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once. Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company. You're just ignoring me, aren't you?
Take out the attackers. What attackers? Oh, the ones come to an attack.
Yes, possibly those, Ed. Mate, I completed the game. I completed it. I thought I couldn't, but... Yeah. That's the thanks. I mean, like... Because you're too much of a pussy. I ain't killing any dragons. Apart from the Dragon Guardian. Obviously. Alright, I'm looking for it. Oh, that's actually really sad.
Oh, no, you're crying.
No, Ed, I'm just kind of annoyed now. Sorry, what's that? No, you can complete it. It is one of the games you can complete. Yeah, it's not that World of Warcraft-y. Other Warcrafts are available. Such as the film that's coming out.
What film?
They're making a Warcraft film.
No, they're not.
Yeah, have you not seen the trailer? Ed, go and watch the trailer.
Oh.
There you are. Thomas Verney was one of the testers of this game. I took a knock. We'll send out a few rounds. Printed Materials Agency, take off. Wow. I'm just reading words now. I can't skip any of the credits. They're one of those pricks that make you read the credits before you can do anything. Original Dark Souls 2. Oh, I just realised something. I never played any of the DLC on this. Oops.
I am so gonna die.
Good. Who are you playing as?
I'm currently as Trevor.
Oh, are you killing off the Asian guy?
The Asian guy?
Isn't there that... No, that's Franklin who has to do that, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, it's life is so So are you on the bit where you're still trying to kill all the people trying to kill you?
Yeah. Well, no. This is the last level.
Yeah, but where you kill all the people trying to kill you.
Oh, that maybe that happens more than once to Trevor.
Well, yeah, there's a bit where you kill the FIB agent. You kill the Asian guy, and then you also kill the other guy.
Well, I was in a foundry or something.
Oh, I don't know. I have no clue.
It's basically where I came in as Franklin. And I had to stop Trevor and Michael shooting each other.
Oh, yeah, that bit. Ugh. With all the FIB agents coming in.
Yeah, and Mary River.
Yeah. Then you go on a little rampage and kill stuff.
Yeah.
Toe, are you playing Age of Empires? nice. I just heard the bird noise, and it's just so stereotypical. It's an alright game, I'll give it that. Have you played Battle for Middle-earth? That's a good game. Similar style, yeah, but Lord of the Rings.
You played Battlefront yet?
The new one?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm getting it for birthday.
It's your birthday. Not long now.
Now then.
James.
What, Ed?
What's next? No.
What?
He.
Fucker gets turned again. Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again. You know it.
He who should not be named.
Voldemort. It's Voldemort.
Things could get really messy. Yeah. No, we just gotta silence a few noises.
How depressing is that music?
I know, man.
Nobody fucks with us afterwards. What about that tribe, motherfucker?
Well, let's play some Christmas songs.
Yeah. Dum. You're not allowed to. You have to listen to this. Well, let's get it cleaned
up. How about you get less? Sounds just so depressing.
I know. It's that's Dark Souls for you, man. Oh, 3D signals apparently detected. Put on 3D eyewear and enjoy the 3D viewing. Oh, I forgot. You can play Call of Duty in 3D, can't you?
Yeah. Have you got 3D TV?
I'm guessing we must do now. It's just a new TV. And I'm guessing they'll come in with HD. Like, sorry, 3D.
Not all of them do, but...
Well, I'm guessing my dad just went a bit overboard. And, oh, the game has finished.
Yay.
The heir, that's the trophy I have doth thou just won. Oh, you're joking.
No, I'm Ed Brown, not joking.
Ed. Yeah. The game has just restarted.
What you got for me?
Is it? The game's genuinely just restarted. Okay, I'll go ask his ass about
his punk ass dad. Wow.
Let's check something. All right, good.
Oh yeah, now I've got to go kill this.
Am I on the wrong? Am I now on New Game Plus or something? Begin Journey 2. Yeah, Begin Journey 2, mate. Yeah.
You got to finish it again, James.
That is so cool. I'm now on New Game Plus.
What does that mean?
New Game Plus.
Which means?
It means New Game Plus. Oh.
What's beneficial of that and then the other game?
Well, it's in like it's. You start everything again, but with. Well, I'm now being attacked by guys with actual falcons on their arms.
Nice.
New Game Plus basically means you start with all your equipment still, but from the beginning, but everything's a harder difficulty.
Why would you want that? Holy shit.
Holy crap. It's awesome, mate. A guy literally just pulled a falcon out of his underwear. Mate, I don't know about you, but this game's banging. What other game can you pull falcons out of your underwear?
Boom.
Oh my god. They really have upped the difficulty in this. Oof.
What does Action Replay do?
Sorry?
Start recording.
Action Replay?
Start recording bit.
I think they're basically, it records a section so you can do it in slow motion and everything.
Kill this guy.
Oh dear, I have just started an angry horde of dogs. Stretch. He ain't a problem no more, Frank. Run, mate, run. Oh, great, I've gone to the wrong place.
I'm a freaking boss at this game. No, I'm not a boss at this game. How the hell do you get back? Ow! Oh, there we go. I know which way to
go
now.
Let's see what this is like. Let's get this whole
action. I think action replay means you still record, but then it can just re-show you old stuff. Like that stuff that you just, like, you know, turned into banana with. How's it taking my king's ring? A city of saints. Sorry, innuendo right there. Get it?
Yep.
What seems to be the ruckus, Edward?
And did I actually hit him? Yeah, I bloody missed. Yeah, I bloody missed.
You what? What?
I bloody missed.
You've done what, mate?
I bloody missed.
Aha, I'm a brute, because I'm killing someone for no reason. Oh crap, she just brought a ladle on me.
A ladle?
Yeah, they whipped out a ladle. Mate, these guys have so much health. This is bullcrap.
Agent Haynes there. He's a normal human being.
This game is going to be difficult.
I fucking failed again, James.
What are you trying to do?
Shoot Agent Haynes.
Oh, is he the one where he's on the Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's annoying, isn't it? Give me your effigies, you prick. Hey, I've just got 9 effigies. Shit. I know. I feel achieved, mate.
That's congratulations.
Yeah, I want to get the ladle, though, as a weapon.
I'm standing on the...
Mate, I want the ladle as a weapon. They must give it to me.
Yeah.
Have you finally killed him? He said, his
kill
voice
him.
Cracking
first
furiously.
First 10 hours.
Was it?
Yep.
Well, I've somehow got a butt ton of souls.
You actually playing the game again?
Me? Yeah. Yeah, I might as well, mate. Why not? It's already completely different.
Really?
Yeah, the enemies the enemies have already turned it from skeletons into guys who throw falcons at you. Wow. Actually, I'm gonna change the game. This is
I'm
quite
secretly
tedious.
Impressed.
Fuck off, Ed. No one loves you. Not even Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar?
Misa Jar Jar Binks. I'm beating up a beanbag.
You have no life.
Says the one with the glasses.
I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Says the one who wears daily contact lenses for the rest of his life.
Yeah? Yeah, what's your point?
You wear daily contact lenses every day of your life.
No.
Not
always. How's that sad?
Makes no sense, James.
You make no sense, mate. Let's see what the toe's doing.
Mr. Chang.
Oh. You're the Byzantians.
Mate, they're good.
No, Byzantines.
They're good. Who are you?
They're good
Japan.
On
Why?
Because they get samurais.
That's just, they good?
It's alright, I guess.
Yeah, but these guys get bombard towers, mate.
What? What are they? Oh, the cannon towers.
Yeah, you need those.
Yeah, they're alright, I guess. How are they good on Civ Ed? What bonuses do they get apart from an extra religion?
Oh, shit.
They get shit. Is that what their part of their extras is, apart from the good religion?
No, James, I've made a mistake. I hit the wrong button.
What have you done?
I kicked the shoot button apart from aim, so they're now driving off.
Oh, are you hunting down the Asian?
Don't worry. Yeah, I'm hunting down.
You racist. Oh, I need to feed my cat.
Oh, sh. Sugar.
Them cats need a. Ed, just say shit, Nate. Come on.
I failed.
Really? Mate, you do realise.
I say, it says Mr. Cheng was lost, but there was, it's on my map, so I don't even understand.
It's because you suck at the game, Ed. And probably because there's no auto aim. Do you know what the easiest thing to do is, Ed? Bike, speed up towards them and throw a sticky bomb onto the first car, or one of the middle car.
Oh my god, you're genius.
Hey, it's obvious.
No, I was driving up slow motion. I don't
Give me a sec, I'm just going to put you down for a bit.
Get up, you stupid... How do you detonate? How do you detonate?
Cat food. Lovely cat food.
Oh shit.
And biscuits. Cat biscuits because they give you diarrhea. Da 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 da. Cat food. Sorry, what, Ed?
How do you detonate an explosive? Oh.
By pressing the detonate button, obviously.
Yeah, which is what?
The down on the directionals.
Down?
Yeah. Oh, or left.
Do
on
I just
the directionals.
Tap it once, do I?
It's left on the directionals.
Left?
Yeah. Just learn it yourself.
But that brings up the radio menu.
Well, try all the directionals.
Just press directional. It's moving much faster going.
Done it?
Yeah, you tap it, not hold.
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, fuck.
What have you done now?
I drove into a tree.
I've you died. Really suck. How is this game difficult?
It's not.
Oh, no, it's not. You're making it difficult.
I'm not actually that bad at the game, just to tell people.
You clearly absolutely suck. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving a beast club. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, that's right, Ed. No sympathy right for you there. I'm watching the door very close, Arulu. Oh, yeah, Ed, I've got one of your presents, by the way, for Christmas.
How have you been? Huh?
I've got one of your presents for Christmas.
One of them?
Yeah. Just because it's absolutely tiny. Probably getting like 2 or 3 because they're quite small.
Shit.
Yeah, all of you guys will get probably like 2 or 3 presents anyway. Apart from Eleanor, she'll probably get 1 because it's a massive fucking... I've told you what it is.
Yeah, don't tell, don't say it.
I'm not. It's an enormous bottle of liquefied Heinz beans. Yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Am I getting louder?
No. Yump. Yump. Yump.
Okay, I just sent a message to one of my friends going like, oh my god, Dark Souls 2 is such a depressing ending. And they were just like, really? I thought it was shit. And I was just like, oh come on, the music and everything. All that dubstep, mate. Yeah, you have to insert like some royalty free dubstep. A deer has just been run over.
A cow.
I love how there's just a random. It's just one field filled with cows.
No. Maybe you've just got the one field option.
Yeah, I've got the one field mod. So Ed, have you seen the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles trailer?
No.
Do you want to? Oh, no. My friend's here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll probably have to say bye.
Bye, James. Oh,
sorry, I'm on Skype right now. Yeah, see you in a bit, Ed.
Yeah, James, tell your probably friend I'm more important.
Max, apparently Ed's more important. What's your response?
Ah, how dare you!
Yeah.
Sounds like Jed. I'm sorry, I've just offended him massively.
He's probably right.
Hey,
do you not think so?
No, see, I can tell the difference between Jed and Max.
I know, but I can't. I mean,
yeah. Well,
anyway, bye, James.
I'll see you later. It's like you can tell the difference between you and your sister, but I can't.
Oh wow!
It's because you're twins, mate. I can't tell the difference.
Yeah,
you just look that much like a girl. You just look that much like a girl, Ed. But anyway, yeah. Speak soon. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, I'll press the red phone thingy.
Hey, at least you got news from the founder team.